Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome back to my vlog! I miss you all so much. It's been a while since I uploaded a vlog here on my YouTube channel. Muti ko na makalimutan, vlogger pa pala ako. My YouTube channel pa pala ako. May vlog pa pala akong dapat i-upload dito sa channel ko. But now I am back! I am so back! There's just a lot of hurdles and sobrang busy for the past couple of weeks na hindi ko na talaga ma-attend yung vlog ko. Hindi ko na kayang mag-shoot ng vlog. Hindi ko na kayang mag-edit ng vlog because it's a long form video, so I really need to dedicate a certain time in order for me to shoot a certain vlog and to edit the vlog as well, which is the most difficult part for me, the editing part. And at the same time, lahat ng mga ganap ko sa buhay, I just enjoyed it and didn't care filming it. I just want to be in the moment, parang ganun. But now I'm so back, I want to share a lot of things to you guys. Actually, ang dami kong gustong i-share sa inyo kasi sobrang daming nangyari. But I'm going to make a separate vlog about it. Yeah, let's catch up. But for now, this is gonna be a different vlog because this is all about the graduation of my sister. So this is a huge milestone sa family namin, especially for me. So that's why I am vlogging it. And I want you to be part of it, guys. Right now, nandito kami sa hotel, specifically here in Seda. It's like a staycation. So days before the graduation, tomorrow na actually yung graduation ni Abigail. Yesterday, pinag-shopping ko sila. Here are the goods. So pinag-shopping ko sila kahapon. Ito yung mga susuotin nila sa graduation for tomorrow. And also, nagpa-nails pa kami. Nag-girls day out talaga kami. Nag-pamper day. Right now, wala si Abigail kasi they're doing graduation practice. So yung kasama ko dito is si Mama.
Hello!
Ngayon, busy din siya because she will be celebrating her birthday very, very, very soon. Sabi ko sa kanya, mailista mo yung birthday wish lists mo. Yan yung ginagawa niya. Medyo natatagalan! I have another thing to share, diba? Sobrang daming gusto ko i-share sa inyo, guys. Pupunta ako sa isang specific location because my first ever billboard here in Cebu is now up! And take note, it's a solo billboard. I manifested it na I want to have like a solo billboard kasi I had a billboard sa Manila pero hindi yun solo, like may mga kasama ako. Kumu made it possible. Tapos sabi ko, next time it's gonna be a solo billboard at ito na! Nangyari na! Nangyari na yung solo billboard. So, wait, let me just give you details about that solo billboard. Kailangan ko umupo for this one. Okay, I am now seated and I will share everything about that solo billboard. So that solo billboard is for Juan Adelamed. It's my favorite clinic here in Cebu. And I'm so happy because they are expanding in BGC soon. I'm so excited for that knowing that I'm already Manila-based. So mas easy na yung access sa akin. With regard to the billboard, they have a new machine and it's called the Ultraformer MPT. So before I try the Ultraformer 3, now it's the new one, it's the MPT. Just to give you like an idea of what is the Ultraformer MPT, guys. With that kind of treatment, it's non-invasive. It will make your face slimmer, more contoured, and at the same time, meron siyang skincare benefits because it will help your skin like generate more collagen. So it makes your skin youthful at the same time. For further details, just check Juan Adelamed. I'm really thankful with Juan Adelamed because if you'll notice lang before, ito yung itsura ng face ko. And right now, this is now my face shape. And ngayon nga, pupuntahan natin yung location ng billboard. Gusto ko siya makita. Gusto ko din makita you guys through the vlog. And pupunta kami ni Mama. Kasi gusto ko din makita ni Mama yung billboard. We are now heading sa location na kung saan yung billboard, guys. Medyo the weather is not cooperating. It's so gloomy. Sana hindi umulan.
Kasama ko si Abigail and si Mama. Hello.
I can see it na. It's so nice.
Where
very nice. Today is Abigail's big day. So we have Alvin, the hairstylist, and of course, we have Scar, the makeup artist. Sawahi ka. Wow! Saan sa'yo nang girl? Wow! Okay, next na sa lang sa chair.
Dako ka nang trabaho o nun.
Dako ka trabaho the mother of all people. We are now ready for Abigail's graduation. Pakita ko lang sa inyo guys yung look namin for today. Thank you so much, Alvin and Scar, for our look. And ito yung... Oh! Tingnan mo eh! Bibi-dabi! Kuya Juan. So, si Abigail, hindi namin kasama ngayon. Nauna na siya sa venue kung saan yung graduation nila. Kasi nag-attend siya ng mass. So, later at 3 p.m. pa kami aalis dito. We so love our look.
Ganahan ko. Saan? Ganahan ko. Oh. Salamat kayo. Sikin sa tanga.
Scarlett
si and Scarlett. Alvin. Scarlett and Alvin. Thank you. Transform.
Oh, transform. This is Mama's outfit. Hoy! Ano ka dyan? Ba't may pa-cleavage dyan? Hoy! So, muna yung outfit. But the shoes is not final yet. Ano shoes mo? So, this is actually from H&M, guys. So, outfit check, fit check. And mauna na yung shoes for today from Charles and Keith.
Charles. Oh. Dili na ko kimpang eh. Sulog na kani.
Wow! Ang saan paglakaw ni Juan? The graduate! Today is the day after the graduation. I wasn't able to vlog much on the day of Abigail's graduation kasi sobrang busy and then medyo na bad trip ako with the seats during her graduation. Kaya hindi na ako nag-vlog. Come loud eh. And then we took our dinner together with the family. Yung family niya, sa side niya, and then our family on our side. Nag-buffet kami. I decided like mag-buffet na kasi ayoko ma-stress kung ano dapat i-prepare. At least doon, like ready na mga food. And they just have to choose kung anong pagkain gusto na lang. Alam niyo ba guys, merong ayaw maligo kasi gustong-gusto niya yung makeup niya.
Wala na, din ako maganda.
Uy, maganda pa rin, uy.
Ay, maganda daw.
Ayaw niya sana maligo ng 2 days. Tapos sabi niya, nak, ilagay mo ulit yung eyelash, yung false eyelashes ko ha, after ko maligo. May na-addict. Tapos sabi pa niya guys, sana pala binidyohan ko kung paano nag-makeup para alam ko na kung paano. Nahiya man si Scar ni Muma with how many years of experience. Anyway, we are heading somewhere. And sabi nilang dalawa, hindi nila alam kung saan kami pupunta. So, sabi ni Abigail kanina, kidnap daw to. Excuse me? So, they don't have any idea kung saan kidnap pupunta. Kidnap siya kayo kasi...
Record akong papa.
Okay, so I really want to take them like out of town or igala talaga sila guys. Unfortunately, I can't do that. One, before si mama, inaalagaan niya si lolo. At ito, inaalagaan niya papa niya kasi na-stroke yung papa niya.
Tapos nag-aaral pa?
Nag-aaral pa siya also. So, ang hirap. But, ang pangit pakinggan. Dahil like, with what happened to lolo. And siya, nag-graduate na siya. And at least may mapapakausapan na mga tita niya, pinsan niya, jawa niya. Mapapakausapan na tingnan yung papa niya. Like, for a while lang. So, kaya naman, makikidnap ko sila ngayon. Somewhere. So that's why I'm taking them somewhere and let's see. I'm kind of excited. And they're nervous or maybe excited. Excited?
Hindi ako ninenervous.
Ninenervous ka?
Excited ako.
Ah, excited ikaw?
Ginervious.
Nervous kasi first time.
First time niya kasi.
Niya parang niya nalaman na pupuntang airport.
Oh!
Nervous.
Ah, airport magbarko rin ta.
Asa pidad unan ni, amo tagpiso.
Amo tagpiso. Maraming magahe. Ayan. Wow. Saan kaya pupunta ang dalawang to? I'm going to give you your boarding passes. So, we have Marilyn in Barangan, graduate. Abigail Habagat.
Magwato drum eh.
Asa mo? Tara ba, asa ang destination?
Clark.
Clark na.
Hi po. Hi, Nick.
to, parang baliw ka.
Puntakpan nyo, yan di mag-sponsor. Puntakpan nyo.
Sana brinig muna, di ba, bago yun. Yun lang roll yun, ha? Tsaka ano.
Hi! Hi, Lang. Welcome to us.
Tingnan nyo sarili ninyo. Crush kayo.
Yes, we are.
Huh? Alam nyo ba huling nagkita kami ni Jen? It's 4 years ago.
Lumugan
naman. Hindi, kasi magkaano lang. Tapos nilibre niya ako. Yung unan, yung ano, milk tea din yung unan yung
gift.
Tapos ngayon, after 4 years, may pa-milk tea.
Mona Della, hindi nanonood.
Hindi nanonood, hindi siya.
Ay, hindi siya true friend.
Hello? Excited? First play time. Gordon.
Welcome to Clark International Airport. First time mo sa Clark mo, no?
Yes.
First time mo sa Clark. First How time. Was your flight? First time flyer?
Sigit sa dunggan, pero mausap yun.
Masakit daw sa tenga, pero uulit daw siya. Si Mama, second time na niya pala yun. Pero, kumusta ngayon, Ma?
Okay lang. Okay na, okay.
Before anything else, welcome to Baguio! So, nakasettle na kami sa Airbnb namin, guys. And kanina, nabigay ko na kay Abigail yung birthday gift ko sa kanya, which
birthday
is...
Birthday gift?
Ay, birthday gift, sorry na. Graduation gift ko sa kanya, which is...
iPhone 14 Pro Max.
What? Parang meron pong hindi makakatulog at para pong may sobrang daming pictures dito sa Baguio. For today, we will officially start our tour here in Baguio. At nandito silang dalawa, ine-enjoy nila yung view sa labas ng Airbnb namin. But I'm going to cut the vlog for now dito kasi medyo mahaba na siya. So, I'll see you guys for part 2. That's gonna be the celebration of Mama's birthday! And at the same time, kung ano yung mga ganap namin dito sa Baguio for today. Kung saan ko sila itutour. Kung iiwan ko lang ba sila dito o bahala na sila sa buhay nila, gano'n.
Sabay gano'n.
Or ibebenta ko ba sila, gano'n. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. Say bye!
Bye!